It is a very sad day. Yesterday I come to my YouTube channel and wants to check my videos, and YouTube have played now on the video Earthlings, the great documentary from Jean Monchard, copyright claim, and claims that I'm not a writer. I've put anything in the description of that video. Or you have watched it, and you have opened the subscribe box, you can see that I have put where the music comes from Moby and all the other machines. I've even put the name of the creator of Earthlings. I put anything in the description below, and I've make no money of it. So, when you ask me, then it falls under the only the free use. But I only have it on my channel to show people the reality of their actions. So it is actually education, and that is what in on the free use law, the copyright law, that say that you have the right to use any videos for education and entertainment. So, what's the problem with it? I have now the thing that I have next to that on is try to contact him, the creator. So, and I ask him to stop the claim or something like that, so that my channel can again show Earthlings, and I have no problems with uploading other videos in the future. It will be longer than 50 minutes, and that I can actually again upload videos from an hour of that kind. But I want also to do longer speeches. I will also to do lectures and stuff like that. And that videos actually I've in the mind they've been longer than 50 minutes. Actually the main lot are around 40 minutes, and now I have to wait for a half year to put that video. So sorry for you, but this YouTube's this actually a mistake of YouTube. YouTube have put actually in the last years a lot of false copyright claims on other people's videos. The YouTube system is echt corrupt. You can go to somebody's video and say, "This copyright," and YouTube believe you. Only if they have the video. I can go to my Dr. Majuko page and say that I have the copyright claim from one of his videos, therefore I can block his videos, and I can go to the this is how it's stupid it is. Actually you can go to anybody and say, and you put it on the description, and you play like an evil troll, and then you say,
This video is copyright. This video is copyright. I have the these people have the rights of it.
Even if they not have the rights, or even they have to give the right anybody to share their content. Understand you? And also that YouTube system would only support long and boring videos. Like PewDiePie, that's a game channel, or other game channels. Sorry, but this, so why for long boring videos from other boring or not boring other people gossips? Why you don't attack gossips like the cheater, the vegan cheater? You hold constant people out of context. He's walking bunch of inconsistency. He say one and do the other. He is a totally disgusting shit cunt. Sorry that I used this word. Because that's the way you, the best way you can to survive him. I hope that it's become clear and that that's drama. Go fast. Quit it, and that I can do my things again. The videos that I, the most videos that I make, been luckily not over the 40 minutes, only 40 minutes to 50 minutes. So that's not a lot problem, but the others. Sorry. I also want to put the best speech you ever see from Gary Rofsky on my channel. But that have to wait now. Sorry. So follow me on YouTube, Instagram, and Google Plus to support me. Which I now belong also to the people that been attacked by YouTube. So you've been attacked by YouTube yourself. You have something to relay to me. With the crazy world we live in. A crazy, crazy, crazy world. We have to solve the problems. As long as there being illusions, there will be corruption. As long as there being lies, there being atrocities, but the truth is the biggest enemy of society. Awaken people, awaken YouTube, you become insane. Why protect the victimizer? Check or the claim is true. Don't believe anybody on their words. Check the facts. Is it true? And there's also something for you, YouTube. It's with no anybody is a money hooker like you. Some people give actually their content to use, even they don't say it publicly, if it been for some reason. So check it before you kill somebody's channel or like something like that. The dragon is out. The fire is breathing. Carp the fire up.